Hello everyone, สวัสดีค่ะ Today I will make Welcome to Suk Suk Thai Kitchen Today Pui will make the soup macaroni in chicken soup with potato and some carrot, some onion. So today I will make some lunch for my mother-in-law. She stay with us, so I will make something nice and hot for her and easy for her to have. So, I will start with boil our macaroni. So let's put in the hot water. And now I will boil our macaroni, put in hot water, and then I will close the lid a little bit. And I prepare some water. I put in the pot and heat up a little bit for the soup. And then I will chop our chicken and some herb, some vegetables, and then we will put in our soup. And now our water, the soup ready, so I will put the chicken into our soup now in the hot water. Bum, bum, bum. There we go. And then I will close the lid, and then some more potato and some onion. So now I put the chicken into the soup and I will chop all this vegetable, onion, potato, and some tomato. So I just pick my vegetable, potato, carrot, and tomato from the garden. So fresh, organic from my garden. It'll be tasty. Now I will add potato, carrot, and some onion into our soup. And wait until they tender. I will add more vegetable, tomato. So today I use two color of onion, red and white onion. The color will be nice, colorful and tasty. So make my mother-in-law, she eat more food and easy for her to eat as well. Now our pasta ready cook, so I will pour out from the water and then I will wait nearly into our soup. And now my vegetable, carrot, and potato and onion, they're tender now. I will add some tomato. I chop in the small piece and the head of the spring onion. So I will add them in. And then our pasta. So they cook already and then I will add in our soup now. Look nice. The color look very nice and smell lovely, smell delicious. So do nice for lunch. And then I will seasoning with salt, and some pepper, and some soy sauce. I will add a little bit of sugar, just a little bit. That's it. And then I will close the lid and then it's ready to serve. And then I will, before I serve, I will put the coriander and spring onion leaf on the top so it makes the color nice and tasty. Wow, and now our soup is fantastic. Wonderful, wonderful, look tasty. The color, look at that. And then I add spring onion and coriander. Wow. Smell very, very nice. So everyone, tasty. And our soup ready to serve now. Here you are.
Thank you.
Our chicken soup for lunch. Bon appetit.
Oh, merci. Nice food, so my mother-in-law, she eat well, make us so happy. Fresh ingredient from our garden. Thank you.